All right, back. Hopefully heading for towards some type of resolution to this whole thing. Pretty clear that bad shit went down. Hit our chisps. 13. Okay. And that's as many as I can hold, right? Make triple sure. Okay. Save. Let's party. Lost its power. Okay, what's going on in here? Like the controls, elevator power. Turn it on. Yes, please. Oh shit! What the fuck? This is... Come on, guys. Guys. Hey, stop. Oh, there we go. I got you guys some food, okay? Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time. I think they smelled the potato chips you had, and... Anyway, the power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on, but it seems like you were one step ahead of me. This was probably just a big inconvenience for you, but I appreciate that you came here. I couldn't run, Ben, by the way. I was trying to. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. That's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I'd been too afraid. That I might run away or do something cowardly. Suppose I owe you an explanation. Yeah, you fucking do, dog. Probably no one has ever asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power called Determination. I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death, but the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take their concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt, and I lost what physically they had. Pretty soon, all the test subjects have melted together into those. Ugh. This monster is a monster. I mean, that's pretty aptly titled. My mind at that. Tell everyone what I've done. Hard being out. So I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I have friends to fall back on. I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Guys, it's time for everyone to go home. Oh, cool. There's no crazy fucking boss or... Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Azgwar yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. Oh no. Oh no. He made the flower? He made the asshole flower? This motherfucker. This dude made the flower. It's a voice you have heard before. Ivel, are you there? Hasn't it? Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Fievel, see you soon. Oh no. Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this shit. Oh man, we are on the home stretch. I'm guessing I just go back to the ending of the game. I mean, that seems like the most logical move. Shit, there's no save. Oh no, I think I fight someone else. I have a feeling. Is this where I go? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Ben, is this where I go? Is this what I gotta do? Wait, hold on. Do I just fight this dude, Ben? Is that what's happening? Did it actually change? Because does it just change the ending after I fight him or when I fight him? I know you're ignoring me, Ben. I'm talking to the other Ben. This is the unfortunate thing about you both being named Ben. Because Ben, who is not you, Ben, knows what's happening, and you, Ben, do not. But the Ben that knows what's happening, do I just fight this guy, or is there somewhere else I should have gone? Because I don't want to start this thing and then find out, no, this isn't where I was supposed to go. This is some other problem. I guess I saved it. Who fucking cares? Fuck it. I lose, I just respawn there anyway. So who cares? Fuck it, I guess. Determination. Human. This is new. Ah! Oh, wow, okay. Hi, Terrell, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I cannot stop worrying about you. You've been so treacherous, and ultimately, to burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You'd have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that. To sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. That not what I've been trying to prevent this whole time. So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too. Don't worry. Don't worry me. Oh shit! It'd be so cool if she just pulled a fucking finger. Don't worry me, Demure. Like, well, if you really wanted a free Archon, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul, taken six souls from humans, then come back, freed everyone peacefully. Well, the dude's, this dude is definitely sleeping on the couch no matter what happens. Creature, but do you think we can just be friends with him? Sigh, no, Asgore. Nah, Asgore, human, nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll. Hello, I'm Tyrell, I'm the human's friend. This is nice to meet you. Yeah, Asgore, your axe? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Hey, nobody hurt each other. You another friend? Oh, hello. Look at this. Now we're just gonna have a party. Anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help. What's up, Cyan's? Oh, yeah. Look at this. Which is just. Nailed it. This might be the greatest game of all time. Lesbian smoochin'. Whoa, whoa, okay. What? What, is it bestiality? Because I'm human? Stay here for a while, but looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you'll be happy here. Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus called everyone here, right? Damn it! Why the fuck are we dealing with this flower forever? You made them love you all the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them. Get it? And then tear it away. You defeat me, I'll give you your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. Even if it means killing you a million times. I can't. What an asshole. Oh no. What? Be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we'll always be there to protect you. Bones, spears! Weirdo's got nothing. Boom, boom. Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him, but somehow I know you can do it. Oh, yay! Look at this. It's like it. We're gonna kill this fucking flower. Believe. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I'm just gonna fade to white. The fu- So tired of being a flower. Oh no. Who the fuck? Howdy. Your best friend. What the fuck? Who, what? Okay, well, let's take a minute here. I'm gonna open up this bottle of iced tea. I'm gonna evaluate the situation. So hard to see all of that. Oh, right into one. Fucking hey. Fuck, fuckaroo. Jeez. I can't even track what's happening. But it refused. So hard to figure this out. Chaos Saber? The fuck? Reset everything. Shit, shit. Balls, what the? My God. I'm so confused. very end. Lose one of the ships already. Oh my goodness. Everyone's memories. Star blazing. Keep holding on, damage reduced. Absolute fuck. I mean, then you'll lose me again. Shit. How do I get... How do I get past this? What am I missing? What do I need to do to get this to stop? Is this just eternal? Is this just what's gonna happen forever and ever, and it doesn't matter what I fucking do? Because it's starting to feel that way. Now he's starting with this one. Damage reduced. I just don't think... Stop. Because you love your friends. Jeez, oh jeez. I don't know what to do. And I don't know if I'm making progress. Gosh. I don't have any items, right? Nope. I'll just keep holding on. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that lets you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall. Making progress, question mark? Oh, choose dream to get HP stuff. Think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all. Oh my god. It's so insane. That attack, you're still standing in my way. Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. What? Jeez. What the fuck? Oh, I can't pick anything else other than struggle. Okay. Okay. The world slips away every time you die. Your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here in a world where no one remembers you. Can't do anything else, huh? I literally can't do anything. I'm trying to move the thing, it doesn't work. Yeah, like I can't, I'm literally moving the thing, it doesn't. I think it's just supposed to be kind of like a, you're a still, come on. Weird ghost sperms. Yeah, I literally can't do anything else, so it's kind of just struggle and see what happens. You struggle, nothing happened. You try to reach your save file, nothing happened. You try to get into reach your save file, nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But maybe what little power you have or something. Oh. Definitely gonna bring on Dime. Depths of Ezreal's souls resonating. A lost soul appeared. Lost soul stands there. What the fuck? Ugh. As the lost soul to teach you how to cook, suddenly the memories are flooding back. Oh my goodness. Asgore. I gotta save all of them. Oh, jeez. Wait, which one is which? About this. Which it hurt. Balls. Okay. You tell the lost soul that you have to go. Boom! Let's do it. We're gonna bring more of your asses. Let's go. Let's do it. That's right. We got the brothers. Well, the lost soul has a bad pun about skeletons. He seems to love it. The lost soul seems to hate it. Oh shit, that one you don't move. Damn it! You ask the lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy. Shit! I'm just sucking ass. Ask the lost soul to take a break from fighting with you. Boom! Sweet. One more, motherfucker. Then we're gonna kick your ass! Nerd out. Your little robots. I am going to save so that you'll continue to support her. Okay. Also for help on a quiz question. Boom. Goodness. Strangely, as your friends remembered you. It's Asriel, or that's the name? Asriel is it? Oh. gosh, you're just... Stop it, get away from me. Come on. This is happening. I keep fighting to keep you around. Doing this special. Anyone that understands me. And it's because I care about you. I'm not ready for you to leave. That's pretty funny. Can we all take like a fucking a break for our psyche after this one? Because it's pretty soul crunching. Hog him. Yeah, didn't expect to feel today, did you? Not really. Risk. Kirk is unaffected because he hates children. This game is so good and has such a big following. Bystanders. How fucked up would it be if I just don't forgive him? After all this, I'm just like, you know what? No. Go fuck yourself, Azrael. Fuck all your bullshit, you know? Just return them, but first... There's something I have to do right now. I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with same desire, with everyone's power, with everyone's determination. He's gonna blow up that motherfucking barrier. He's gonna go, BABOOSH! He's turned into the one from the Matrix! The barrier was destroyed. Hot damn. Hot diggity damn. Shit, it's almost fucking 11. Well, it's 10:30-ish, but closer to 11 than 10. I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining its form. A little while, turn back into a flower. Stop being myself. Stop being able to feel love again. So, let's go be with the people that love you. Oh, it ends with a hug. Also, what does having children have to do with fucking feeling, Ben? I have feelings. Not like fucking Dennis Reynolds from It's Always Sunny. Walks out. Explodes. By the way. Gagoosh. Surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now, but before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. Say goodbye to all your wonderful friends, as you wish. We'll wait for you here. Aww. Case, I'm not sorry. Technically, both are true. Ollie, that sounds neato. This got real weird. Paris, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard. Needs to put a mustache on. Okay, can I help? Texting. You are too. Why are you texting? Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason. Bonehead! You know what? Let's go to the surface. Here, your adventure will really be over. Let's get out into the real world. I swear to God, if it's just 100 of those shitty flowers, then we're really gonna throw this thing out the window. I mean, you better talk to the humans first. Absolutely, man. Something. She was the first person I talked to. That would be awkward exes together. Fuck yeah. Also, here's another opportunity to be a complete dick. Just be like, I got shit to do. Yeah, you saved me and you treated me like a child, but I got shit to do. place to go, I'll do my best to take care of you. How is it brutal? Amazing. Professional frog. A dancer reform bullet. This game is amazing. Casually enjoy that. Spooky DJ. Oh man. Final thoughts, this game is just the gift that keeps on giving. It's very funny, very engaging, very fun. It did kind of screw me up a little bit, but still looking for laughs, thinking about his hat. But it's so much still to read. Mainly number one nose nuzzle champions. Laser dog. Oh, lesser dog and greater dog. Who's next? Oh, cute. Oh, damn. Deltarune is the sequel and it's out for free. Oh shit. Still flexing. Life on the beach. Legendary janitor, mad dummy. It's, the fact that basically one dude with a little bit of help made this is amazing. It's definitely something I'm glad I played. It was dragging me a little bit towards the end there, but it was still super fun. I'm surprised it took me this long. I feel like I would have been... I feel like other people would have gotten through it much better. Success with new bakery. Use your imagination. Wearing glasses cellar. The night. Dude, it was huge. Living with their families. Monster Kid! Monster Kid was so cool. It's just super cute. You know what I mean? The end. The true end, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh my god, if it's that fucking fly- How? How is this possible? I mean, done the special thanks yet. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my god. They're attacking me. They're all coming after my ass. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Oh my gosh. So many people to thank. Probably because this was a, what are they called? This was like a GoFundMe, right? I probably had a ton of people. Damn, it's a lot of people. Some of them have some long-ass names. And then there's just Trevor. Casaran. Kevin, Shane. I'm gonna make all yellow ones. My goodness. I mean, am I even gonna have time to play? Buying of Isaac? Chess. They gave a special thanks to Chess. Extra credits. Thanks to friends and family. Real team player from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all this impossible. Good night. It's the afternoon soon, but thanks. Well, it's technically still the morning. It will be the afternoon once we get past 12. But that's it. Nope. No, it isn't. Oh, it's that butterscotch pie. Leaving it on the ground. Undertale, bitch. Is it though? Are we sure? I have been tricked many times. But yeah, I mean, this game, games like this are the shit. Creative, funny. Not too up its own ass. Excuse me. There's a dog. What's up with the dog? If you had a genocide run before the pacifist avatar, the avatar would look at the screen, smile with a twinkle. Yeah, there's so many different versions of everything. So how long can I just keep this screen up? Like, what? Will just go in perpetuity unless I press something? Because I do think I need another quick break, but that would only leave, like, a couple minutes for Biting of Isaac. A couple questions need to be answered really quick. You're done? You can close it? I don't know, Ben. I think we should keep it open. You never know. But this game, could have the flower come back. Alright, I'm gonna click through this. Oh, look, the dog took a nap!